hey, if we have Jimmy healthy with Carl and Andrew and Derek healthy, we're going to be pretty good. We're going to have a darn good team. So you're trying to, you know, reason with him that way, but also got it from his perspective. And sometimes, you know, there's a hierarchy amongst the team that players feel a certain way. And so, you know, unfortunately, it unfolded late. And, you know, you're trying to do what's best. So we knew at that time we were going to probably have to wait 20 games before teams would be willing and ready to give us a good offer. Now, I felt we did get a good offer from Philadelphia in getting Dario Saric and Robert Covington and a pick. And if you looked at what the team did after the trade, that team played very well. And I think it was something, the record was something like 15 and 11 or 15 and 10, something like that, with a plus 4.0 scoring margin, which is a pretty darn good team. So I thought we had assets to go forward even once Jimmy left. But obviously, with Jimmy being there, the when you dig into those numbers and you see the impact and the type of team that we had,